if our kids know how to speak well and write well, they're probably going to be very successful in whatever they do from a career standpoint and as an adult. And so many don't today because our noses are down in phones and on screens. And
let's talk really quickly about life skills. What are some of the things that you have in there that are important for you to teach to your kids?
Well, I'll start where we are right now. We've got a 15-year-old who's learning to drive.
Yeah.
So we want him to be able to not only drive responsibly, but maintain a car. So things like changing the oil and fixing a flat tire and just basic car maintenance, we want our kids to know that, you know, we'll give them an opportunity to do that. We, a group of dads and our teenage sons a couple of weeks ago actually got together in the parking lot of our church and taught our kids to drive a stick shift because you just don't see those anymore. And I tell you, his training was, I think it was smoking after all the boys were trying, but it's good. And with, you know, with us, I actually did quite a bit of research online about teaching our son to drive. And we decided after that, I'm like, I think this is probably best from our, with our personalities, for my wife to take this one and for me to step out a little bit. And so she's primarily the one that's doing that with Jay, our oldest. And it's been that's been a mostly good experience for us. But some of the other life skills, developed an appreciation for nature. We live on a small hobby farm. And when we moved here, we moved from the townhouse and our kids had, they weren't used to being outside because we didn't have that opportunity a lot. And we literally would put them outside and lock the back door. They say you have to be outside for a half an hour.
Nice.
we really like an individual named Carol Joy Saeed. She has a lot of great homeschooling help. One of the things she says is that it's a good day when your kids are sweaty, bloody, and tired.
Oh, nice.
and just the joy of being outside, connected with that, means we try to shut off screens in our home because that's what competes for outside time.
Sure.
But we want our kids to love it. I'll just zoom through a couple others. Knows how to communicate well. Understands how to navigate the internet and social media. Woo, we could talk about both of those. And knows how to care for a pet. But the communication piece, man, if you just think, if our kids know how to speak well and write well, they're probably going to be very successful in whatever they do from a career standpoint and as an adult. And so many don't today because our noses are down in phones and on screens. And we all, of course, as homeschoolers, people think our kids don't know how to talk well.
Right.
but that one's a critical one. And some really need to work at that if that's just not natural for us as parents or in our home.